First of all, sir, welcome to Las Vegas. Once again, this is your third time to be fighting in Las Vegas. How's it feel to be back in Las Vegas?
Jessica.
Thank you very much. Hello, everybody.
Yes,
I'm really happy to be back in Las Vegas. And let's do it. Great fight, I'm ready. I'm ready.
So you say you're ready. What makes you think that you're going to walk out with your hands held high, carrying all those belts? What is your edge that you're going to have in this upcoming fight over Andre Ward?
Because I already finished my training career, mentally I'm ready too. Long time ago already for high level of the fight. You know, like when I came first time in the last in America, and I was ready, but I already feel 7 years and I got this level, I'm very happy.
So you say your training camp is over, how long did that go?
Very great, like...
That's great.
How I'm ready, we'll see November, I think.
You also mentioned mentally. What do you have to do to get yourself mentally prepared now that the physical part of it is over as far as the training? What do you do to, in your mind, your way of thinking to be mentally prepared?
I'm in boxing since 11 years old, you know, like this, when, if not right now. I don't see any other opportunities that except in order that I need to show how I'm ready.
So it's all there all the time. You're always ready, correct?
Night, daytime, anytime.